here with Karim Mayfield, boxing sensation, 13-0 and 8 knockouts, and one of the sparring partners of Manny Pacquiao.
During training camp, many things come out to the media that are not necessarily true. It was reported recently that Karim Mayfield stopped being Manny's sparring partner because of headbutts. Well, Freddie Roach says that's not exactly the case.
Karim Mayfield, he's done sparring me. Yesterday was his last day because he's hit a little physically, and he's just not necessarily at the point of getting more out of shot for him. And Mayfield did a great job, and he signed me in, which was well worth it for us, and I'm very happy with the job he did.
Everything's been going real well. You know, I'm happy to be in the camp, and it looks like everything is on schedule, and competition levels have stepped up, and he stepped his up, and I've definitely been stepping mine up to be an asset to the camp. This is my first time sparring with Manny. First time sparring with somebody like Manny, so yeah, definitely first experience for me.
Does he hit hard?
He definitely hits hard, but you know, honestly, all punches are hard to me. I don't like to get hit at all, so I can get hit by a baby and be like, that baby hits hard, so I don't like to take punches. So he definitely has he has superior power.
So when it comes to Sugar Shane Mosley, what's the one thing that worries Freddie Roach most about Pacquiao? Well, he says it's speed.
Well, speed is what Mosley's saying. He's definitely the quickest guy in the fight.
So there you have it, Karim Mayfield. Look out for him. 13-0, 8 knockouts, a champion in the making. I'm elie. Seckbach.
Karim Mayfield.
Reporting.